you to myself, I can't help it. All mine. Yeah, maybe I'm selfish. You're mine.
The extreme demonic pollution, the thief only comes to kill, steal and destroy. John 10 verse 10, the Lord Jesus Christ appeared to me and took me on a tour on earth. He showed me demonic activity and how much the devil has polluted the world and how he is succeeding in putting people in bondage of sin. Some people do not like to know the intensity of demonic pollution in the world, but to true Christians, such revelations are good because it makes them well prepared to fight against the schemes of the devil. Some people think these things are to scare them, but to true Christians, revealing these things is an act of love from Father in heaven. These things are there whether we like it or not, so it is better to know them and know how to fight them than to remain in ignorance and be affected by them. As the scripture says, my people perish for lack of knowledge. Demonic activities, 2 Corinthians 4 verse 4 tells us that the devil is the god of this world. He rules on this earth and influences the people. The Lord Jesus Christ showed me that most people put on billboards to advertise things are not humans but demons in human form. He showed me that as they are there on the billboards, they look down at the place and cast different spells. He said they cast spells such as immorality, indecent dressing, smoking, violence and even death at that particular place. That is why you see people walking half naked, smoking, arguing, and some places are particularly known for accidents. The devil also uses many other ways to achieve the same purposes. The Lord also showed me that apart from monitoring a place, the demons on the billboards dress in a particular way on purpose. That way, someone will admire what they are wearing, their makeup, their weave, etc., and will go and do the same. For the men, they also do that to advertise their hairstyle or haircut, their neck chains, the way they are sagging, and they make it look like it is the cool thing. They also use the billboards as a way to market worldly dressing. The Lord Jesus Christ also told me that the people who win beauty pageants for famous countries are also usually demons in human form. They like to be in top positions in the world so that they can influence people. Then the Lord Jesus Christ showed me fashion charts for hair extensions. These are charts where they show different hairstyles using artificial hair. Jesus told me that those women on those charts are also demons in human form, as they are there on the charts. They cast a lot of spells to attract people to admire their hair and do the same. This world is so horribly polluted, and that is why the Lord has to come real soon. The Lord showed me that the same goes for those women put on the wigs like angels, ebony and all other wigs, that they are demons in human form, but people think they are models. They are doing all those hairstyles to trap you to hell. The Lord told me that the same goes to many of the women put on fashion charts about clothes or makeup. These charts are even found in shopping malls. Do not be deceived by them. Be proud of how the Lord made you today. Be encouraged to know that they are demons. They are not your fellow human beings, so stop admiring them. They are here to sway you and take you to hell. Names. Afterwards, the Lord showed me a lot of buildings. He said, do you see all these shops and their products? Many things on this earth have been named after demons, names of products, shops and even buildings. People are very familiar with these names and they have been using them for years. What they do not know is that some of these names are names of demons. The Lord said, even some names of lotions, names of soaps, names of shoes and even some names of people exclamation mark comma some of them are names of demons. Not to say we should not use soaps, lotions or wear shoes lest some may misunderstand. The Lord is just showing us the intensity of the pollution. The Lord told me that some names which people have are actually names of demons. Demons have really infiltrated the earth. If you are not sure about your name, ask the Lord to remove any evil spirit it may be associated with, then ask for the direction of the Holy Spirit on what to do about your name. If he reveals that it is a name of a demon, then the Lord opened my eyes and I saw what I was not seeing before. What I saw made me shocked and I said, what? Please Lord, I don't want to be on this earth anymore, take me out of here. I was desperate and began to cry. I saw that even the air was full of evil. The very air around us, it was full of evil and demonic spells. Then I looked up and I saw warrior demons dressed like soldiers. They had a lot of arrows and kept firing millions of them on the earth. I saw that if someone was a true holy Christian with a strong prayer life, the arrows kept bouncing off, but for the rest, they kept striking them and making them sin. The Lord told me, "Do you now see why I can't let my children stay in this filthy world any longer? Tell my children to be ready." The Lord then took me to another place. To me, it seemed like a very big celebration as the people were dancing, laughing loudly. The people were in different age groups, from the young to the old and from different races, so I wondered what kind of celebration this could be. They seemed to be in great jubilee. The Lord said to me, "Do you see all these people? They are not people at all but demons in human form." I said, "What? These people are so many." He said, "What you are seeing here, they're gathering. They have met here to celebrate how they have managed to deceive human beings and lead them to hell. They are celebrating that they have managed to influence human beings through their disguise and take them to hell." I saw bishops, reverends, musicians, actors, Muslims, Hindus, etc. I also saw Pope Francis, President Obama, his wife and all their children, as well as some other presidents and some important people in the world. The demons with a high rank all had chalices full of blood. They were laughing and toasting to their success. Many people on this earth are real humans, but some are actually demons in human form. These demons with a high rank had been put on a platform while the ordinary demons were all in a lower place celebrating. To me, the celebration sounded like the way ancient countries used to drink and celebrate after winning a war. It was like a celebration of conquest. Ask the Lord to reveal who you associate with.
I'm calling, yeah, maybe I'm selfish. Out, I want you to myself, I can't help it. All my, yeah, maybe I'm selfish. All my.